Tech giant Google is making a difference in Memphis. They've given a special grant to two University of Memphis students to teach middle schoolers how to code.
Hervé Angulo is one of the recipients of that grant. He's here with Meka Egwekwe, who is from the local nonprofit Code Crew, and you're helping out with the project. First of all, what is Code Crew? What do you do?
Code Crew is a nonprofit focused on teaching kids to code, especially kids from underrepresented groups.
Now, for those who don't know, what is coding? Because we hear the term a lot, not everybody knows how it works with computers these days. And why is it so important, just hands down, period?
Sure. So fundamentally, coding is, writing software. So building, we teach kids how to build mobile apps, websites, video games, program drones, and things like that. And it's important because these are the careers for the 21st century.
Sure.
And so the demographics of Memphis are such that mm-hmm. Most underrepresented groups are also the ones, our largest demographics, are the ones most underrepresented in computer science. And
absolutely.
So it has real implications on our city's prosperity.
Mm. That is tremendous. So how excited are you to be able to go and teach these kids? They're 7th and 8th graders.
Yes, ma'am.
So sometimes that's an age where they stop listening to their parents, but they will listen to a young, cool person like you.
Yes.
How excited are you?
I'm very excited.
Is it going to be difficult? I mean, do you have experience? We know you have experience with code, but what about teaching it?
I do have experience in teaching. I've spent 2 years teaching because I was a STEM ambassador.
Okay.
Mm. Being a STEM ambassador, I go to different schools within Memphis
okay.
and help teach different engineering concepts or STEM-based concepts.
And kind of show them that science and math are very,
very, very beneficial.
Yeah.
And yes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's cool.
So what's the reaction of some of these young people when it comes to science, technology, engineering, mathematics, STEM? Are they really into it? Are they really excited about it? What are you picking up so far?
Some of them are excited about it, but some of them are not.
Yeah.
So it is up to us to show them that, it's okay to be a STEM head. It's okay to be into science, technology, engineering,
yeah.
and math.
Good grades are okay.
Yes.
Cool. When you mentioned video games, I'm thinking that I could see a lot of kids that age suddenly understand how math is relevant in their lives. Yes, or no?
Absolutely, yeah. And so what's great about building video games is that there's so many types of games and so many platforms for which you can use to actually build games. And so many of them have a lot of science and math concepts in them already. We use Unity 3D, for example, which mm-hmm. has a very strong physics engine.
Mm-hmm.
So it's got concepts of gravity and light and shadows and things like that.
Yeah.
And so the kids actually do pick up a lot of science concepts that they can apply in the classroom as they build their video games.
Were you always into this yourself? I mean, what's your own personal story?
Yeah.
And were you that STEM head as well?
Well, I wrote my first program as a 10-year-old boy.
No, you didn't.
Wow.
I did. Which was basically making my name move across the screen, and I was hooked now for the past 33 years now. And I'm telling
wow.
my age that that I've been a software developer.
Ray, what about you?
I've been interested in STEM ever since, when I was in middle school.
Yeah.
What inspired me was video games. I grew up playing video games, spending most of my time on the computer.
Yeah.
It really inspired me to, I want to create my own video games one day.
Yeah.
So, right.
Yes. Yeah.
Can others still sign up for this now, or
yes,
what do they
can.
Need to do?
If others are interested, they can sign up on the website tigerstechexp.wordpress.com.
Okay, we'll link to that,
yes.
so that people can just pull that off the screen.
We also have a link to it on the Code Crew website, which is code-crew.org.
All right, we'll yes. link to that as well.
All
thank
right,
you
very
so
cool,
much.
Gentlemen. Thank
very
you very
cool.
much for what you do.
Right. Thank you.
Appreciate it.